So, prepare to meet the left hand and son of Lucifer, Mammon.
Okay. Oh, all right. All right. Okay. Interested to see how he fights.
It's pretty brutal, mate. I'll tell you that. At least I hope so.
Right.
I kind of just copied someone's fucking moveset over, and it's just like
one, just did a couple of changes. Or...
No.
Oh. Okay.
But I do know who it is, so I'm thinking it's pretty brutal.
Okay.
At least I'm hoping. Here's hoping. I think you'll like his entrance, so.
Yeah.
Out of all the demonic characters, I actually think his is going to be the quickest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
I mean, the entrance, I'd probably say, like, the opening cutscene entrance before he walks out is probably the longest bit, and then there's him walking down to the ring. But it's still pretty quick. I just got the idea to maybe have fucking Billie Eilish's Bad Guy as the fucking his theme song.
Oh, gosh.
It's a fucking bad idea.
Due to your weight class, you can take on Demi Gorgon. No. I'm not going to be able to cut it.
Mate, I've taken on heavyweights as a cruiserweight. Come on.
Yeah, but if I run charging at him, which I usually do, I'm going to get thrown to the mat.
Mammon just looks at Demi Gorgon. He's like, not bad, good size. he's one of those kinds of guys, actually, as well. He's very slick.
Yeah.
Don't trust him. He'd sell out his own mother if it meant a game for him. he's like, oh, are you making an offer? I was about to say, wait, doesn't he come through the entrance, come through the crowd anyway?
Yeah, he does. Where is he? Oh, there he is! Oh, he got us!
You son of a bitch! Oh my god, our entrance is almost exactly the same for the announcement. Pits of hell, and she calls out the devil.
Yeah.
Makes sense. But see, I'm pretty sure I'd already like be finished with my entrance by now. Yeah. At least that's how confident I am.
Shit.
devil.
Give me all your money and tell me your sins. Dip you in my water, you'll fit right in.
I think I've got the perfect, I've actually got the perfect song in mind for this kind of thing.
Your perfect what?
The perfect song for this guy as well.
Oh, okay. Right.
Yeah. Can't have my scarf and jewelry and you know, my jacket being all torn up in this battle.
Sure.
Cost me a lot of money.
It's like, why would you need money? It's like, it's to invest into the business that ruins souls.
Agree,
of course. I indulge in my sins. I indulge in my primary sin, and that primary sin is glory.
The Lord of Madness! Lord of Madness! Right! He's so mad he's in two places at once. He's both, he's possessed Jackknife, and he's also here.
Yeah. He's also so mad. He's also so mad that he realizes this is not the real world. That he looks into the camera like it's The Office.
Yeah.
That he knows what The Office is.
Yeah. Yeah, he does break the fourth wall.
Yeah.
That is a thing he does.
Yep. And yes. Yes, and he does know who Deadpool is.
I believe it's inspiration!
Why do you think I'm so flamboyant?
Entrance isn't as long as this one. This is actually virtually quick. It's every day and every night. Look into my eyes! I see darkness!
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Alright.
This might be it!
Oh! Right, yeah. Alright.
Oh, just hold out. Eat my fucking Armani shoes, you fuck.
Oh, eat my elbow, prick.
Oh! Yeah! Get fucking down, bitch. Oh,
oh, I missed.
I Lord missed too.
Lord of madness, fuck.
Oh, shit!
Alright, hold on.
It was coming for me anyway.
Oh fuck! Oh my god!
Fuck. Wait, did I get him?
I think he did.
Oh, no. Oh, look at that! Did you see that? All right, I got him.
Oh, sorry. Wait, was he gonna reverse you?
I don't know. Oh! Face first on the ropes.
Oh! Oh, please, sir.
No different comments. No different comments. Yamate.
Yeah, if Demi Gorman beats you, he drags you down the hill and tortures you for all eternity. So, do you want that? No? Good, that really good.
And then Lucifer comes. She's like, "What the? Who the fuck are you? Get out of my seat!"
Looking for the exclamation.
Oh!
Oh god.
Oh my god, you see the height? Did you see the height that I just got from that? Jesus Christ.
I forget what my
inverted backbreaker. Ow. Nobody controls the pace.
I know he's a mix-up.
What the fuck?
Oh.
What the fuck? He keeps locking onto somebody else. What the fuck? Get off me.
Okay, just back door.
You might be able to see this. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Inside the ring now. Alright, let's go.
Nailed it.
Oh, I gotta finish her now. Okay.
Look out, look out! This could be it!
Here it goes! Get slammed, kid! Dude!
That is simply amazing. There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole. Hold
on. Hit him! Oh, wait.
Top.
Now hit him. Thank you.
No, this is not good.
Oh, shit!
Look at this!
What?
Oh,
that
come on!
Oh.
Fucking get out! Get out! Ah!
Oh no! Hold on. You just fucking protect those Armani boots.
Armani shoes. Oh fuck.
You know, Demi Gorman's the type of guy that, say, and you like your shoes a lot, like you, they're like your pride and joy pretty much, he will skin you alive and make you, turn you into his own boots.
Oh yeah, watch this.
To prove a point.
Did you say that?
Yeah. I'm gonna rest here for a bit. No.
Oh, you got him. Cool.
No reverses it.
Wait, hold on.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Whoa, what the fuck is this? Oh my god! Did you see that?
Yeah. Wow.
It's alright, you're about to see this.
Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. This is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be it's gonna be over.
This one's over, guys. Oh, god
oh
damn
my
it.
God. Oh, shit.
I think you just slammed me on you.
Oh,
I do not think so. No! Why did I go back into the ring? Nobody controls
the pace of a match. Fuck you. Get this kid, you bitch.
I just got suplexed.
Jack says hello. What a comeback.
Oh, come on.
Oh, what impact. Oh. Game, set, match, this will... The cover. One, two. Well, that was a close call.
Amazing.
Slingshot neck breaker. Nice.
That was a sick move, though.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build. Dangerous. What's going to happen here? Oh, God, that hurt. Thunderous slam. What a clothesline. Ouch. Oh, boy, he is rolling. What? Ooh, that has got to be it. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the inflammable. It's going to be over. That's a dip. Oh, boy, he is
a competitor has been eliminated.
Big time impact from way up high. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Who's making incoming? Backbreaker. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Back now inside the ring. Oh, big boot!
That is a game changer.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long
time. Yeah, I can hear you now. Couldn't you invite me back?
Oh man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
Oh. I saved you.
Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
What the fuck?
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Yes. Take him out.
Just striking at will.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
That seemingly came out of nowhere.
Oh no, we're gonna see
yeah,
it!
Yeah, you first.
Uh-oh! Knee strike!
Lights out. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
It's gonna be over. Game six. Cover, cover!
A competitor. There's the pin.
Mate, that was sick.
Over.
All right, I'm going to say this and we're going to get back into the party.